And finally, one of the most awaited songs of the year, Ghagra, which brings together the never-seen-before jodi of Ranbir Kapoor and Madhuri Dixit, is out. As expected, this item song from Ye Jawani Hai Diwani is high on Bollywood ladkas and jhatkas and also has Madhuri's signature thumkas. A jeans and jacket clad Ranbir looks totally smitten by the dancing diva who has worn an array of shimmery ghagras in the dance number. Madhuri's character is called Mohini in this song, which has been sung by Rekha Bhardwaj and Vishal Dadlani. In the recent past, Ranbir had stated that Madhuri was his first celebrity crush and the duo's chemistry too seems to be retelling the same tale. Ranbir gives Madhuri a peck on her cheek towards the end of the song and he admitted in a recent press conference that he had to bribe director Ayan Mukherjee to make him kiss the diva. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani stars Deepika Padukone, Kalki and Aditya Roy Kapoor alongside Ranbir and the film is slated to hit the theatres on May 31 this year. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to MovieTalkies.com.